Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Omni price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The Omni here slightly still below all of the moving average, where there is a stochastic in the natural position. The daily chart basically also below all of the moving average. There is a stochastic natural position, but totally below all of the moving average. I will never end on something just launching on the Binance, at least have to be 2 or 3 months on the Binance first to see the trend line. Looking here, totally still bad for the Omni. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Omni price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The Omni here slightly still below all of the moving average, where there is a stochastic in the natural position. The daily chart basically also below all of the moving average. There is a stochastic natural position, but totally below all of the moving average. I will never end on something just launching on the Binance, at least have to be 2 or 3 months on the Binance first to see the trend line. Looking here, totally still bad for the Omni. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you.